I'd like to single out how important it was for Serbia. Because for the past 6 months, we've demonstrated that after a very, very long and difficult couple of decades, we have built up our international and European credibility. And now at the end of our membership, our chairmanship, I think we feel we can say that we felt comfortable in the presidency of an important European institution. We felt as a European leader.